Hey, what's up? I'm Big Hush, and I'm going to show you how to make a Friday the 13th Part 6 Jason Voorhees mask. Now, I'm using a blank that was one of the last blanks I bought from JDFStudios.com. I bought this right before he decided to stop selling mask supplies, but whatever blank you're using, you can use the same techniques you see in this video. And also, I know I already made a Part 6 way back in the day, many, many years ago, but I wanted to revisit it, and also I wanted to add some blood to this one. We'll see how it turns out. Hope you enjoy the video.
To come, Oz. This is between me and Jason. Jason's dead, right? Seeing his corpse ain't gonna stop the hallucinations.
Seeing it won't, but destroying it will. Jason belongs in hell, and I'm gonna see he gets there.
Friday the 13th.